My name is Teacher Evelyn, and I work for VIP Kid, and I wanted to share with you my new food reward. I wanted to share with you how I made it. It's real simple. I have collected over time different foods to use as props. Some of them come from Dollar Tree, secondhand, thrift store, wherever. You can get them at Walmart. Anywhere. But I wanted to say not every food makes a good magnet. It needs to be very, very lightweight, mostly air, in order to make a good magnet. And I used a hot glue gun and magnet on the back from the Walmart craft section. So there we go. Some of my other foods. Okay. I saw this on another teacher's YouTube channel, but she suggested dog treats make awesome food props, and they do, but they would not make an awesome food reward because they're heavy. They're very durable. They even squeak if you don't take the squeaker out. I take the squeaker out. I think that one still has a squeaker. This one, I took the squeaker out. I just used scissors. I took the squeaker out of this one. And this one still has a squeaker. So, anyway. So, dog treats surprisingly make really, really good food props. But they don't make good food magnets because they're heavy in density. So, they're weighty. But I've got, these are from a set, both of these are from a set from Dollar Tree. Actually, I would venture to say that all of these are from two different sets from Dollar Tree. One that was fruit and one that was like fast food. Maybe not the pizza. But anyway, you can do this with almost any item. Just if they're heavier, it doesn't work real well, or it doesn't work. Anyway, real quick, that was my food prop. I hope this was helpful for you. I thought it was a fun idea. Have a good day. Happy teaching.